Oh, don't rule out without Ebata.
Continuous hold on the second set at 16-14. The Japanese fighting hard. Lovely spike at the... That was... Oh! Down the middle. That's the fight. Ebata, she's done it again. 22. Ebata. Needed to dig that one as well. Pui looking weary, but still has power. Ebata climbs once more. Spike to spike, block for block, and that's again Japan. We are a team, castles and dragons, the battle begins tonight. Are you with me? This is our kingdom, and we will rise tonight.
Back impressively, winning that third set by 25-20. Ahead by...
It is so tight. Errors occasionally fills in, or it's a brilliant play. Ebata from the start. Ebata off the cut from 2-4.
Great save there again. Costagando coming in with a huge spike. And no lack of energy from his players.
Then they release.
A different team in the knockout phase. The Japanese probably just going a little through the motions. And they...
Four. And it's Ebata. Ebata. My word, set point.